sit down, let's celebrate this. Hi lovelies, it's me, Simply Sherry, making home and entertaining simple. Today I am continuing my 1000 items declutter. I'll link the previous videos in the iCards above. These are the bins that I went through last time, so if you want to see that, please make sure to check it out. This is my Thanksgiving bin. Here's a sign, I'm going to keep this. I'm just going to try to put them in the bins, categorize, and then organize it later. Here are some buckets. Yeah, I'm gonna keep these. These are a bunch of placemats. I think I am going to keep these. This is the only bin I have for Thanksgiving. Baskets shaped like turkeys. I have two of the brown and two of the orange, 11 red and 11 green. This is the go somewhere else in the house pile, and this will go in the Halloween fall decor bin. My Walking Dead bin, when I had a Walking Dead party. I can get rid of these. It's way back when they were still in Woodbury. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. These are actually shelf liners that look like wood. So I cut them like jaggedly to look like boards that would go across the window, like the windows were boarded up. Dynamite. Right. The sheriff. These are old energy bars. Those are 2, 3, 4 glow sticks that don't work. It was like a banner. You can even buy these on Amazon, but they've got old candy in it. Gotta throw away the candy. Here are like blood decals. Don't open dead inside. Yeah, I think I'm gonna keep these. Candles. Okay, I'm gonna keep these because these are signs that kind of can be used even now with where the current story is. I'm gonna throw away the candy inside, but I will keep the pill bottles. The eye patch for the governor. Okay, Wizard of Oz. I've got some witches' hats here. Oh, there's the other poppies. Of course, they would be with Wizard of Oz. I made these, so keep them. Tin Man. This was a Halloween decor I did for my front porch. I can see myself doing a party one time. These are the flying monkeys. They were actually bats, added a tail. I scored. You could find these. I found them at the thrift store. Here are socks that I just stuffed. This is yellow shelf liner. I cut them individually like bricks and put bricks all the way up the walkway to my house. So, yeah, I mean, this was hard to find too. The basket, Toto, even this dress I scored at the thrift store. These I'll put with the other poppies. All right, so far there are 21 items. This is for the photo booth that she had at her mustache party. This I'm gonna donate. I don't like those plastic backgrounds. I don't even know if I actually used it. Hats, you know, we can always do a photo booth again. Maybe I should organize it better though. Mini hats. Big bow, parasol, big glasses, boas, another big tie. We made these. I'm gonna keep the good ones here. Here's a backdrop I used. It was just material that I bought at Hobby Lobby. I'll just put these into the Ziploc. That was 5 items, so 26 so far. I have to dispose of it correctly. This was the piñata for her mustache party, but I just used it as decor. I'm gonna keep this. This I'm throwing away. Walking Dead party. My son's, I think, 15th birthday party. We did kind of a vintage movie theme. This is part of the photo booth keeping. This was one of the chopsticks I used for the Chinese takeout box. My husband was in the box with noodles, some noodles and chopsticks. I think I kept it thinking I might use it for something else, but I'm gonna get rid of it. The Wizard of Oz keeping. Walking Dead for Michonne keeping. All right, this is my Alice in Wonderland box. That was a party, a Mad Hatter party for Sicily. Keeping the bunny, not always easy to find the bunny. These are plastic flamingos that were, you know, in the story, she used them as the sticks for the croquet ball game. I'm not sure if I'm gonna keep that. These are just quotes from the storybook. I'm gonna get rid of these. I am gonna keep Cheshire Cat though. These I can donate. One, two. These I will recycle. Three, four, five. This is trash. Six, seven, eight. Eight felt boards I can donate. Seven pieces of paper to recycle. Down, yonder, that way, this way, up, but it's down, right? Okay, I'm keeping that. Keeping the clock. You know how she turned the white roses to red? Made these. I'm gonna let these go finally. And then we just used pipe cleaner, and then it was easy to wrap around furniture and stuff as decor around the house for the party. One, two, three, four, eight, nine, 16, 17. I'm keeping the lanterns. I can use these for another party. More signs. I actually had someone from Etsy make these for me. You're entirely bonkers, but I'll tell you a secret. All the best people are. So I'm gonna keep these. Oh, one more. 18. It's a wig for Alice. I had put lemonade, so when they walked in, the guests had to drink me. And then they went through like this little tunnel. And here's the key, remember when she went through the door? I put these around the different the dishes. One, two, three, four, five. I think since I have enough space in here, I'm gonna go ahead and keep these because these are hard to find also. Yeah, see, they're flamingos. Okay, those were 40 items, 38 items just in that bin alone. 66 so far. Okay, this guy I'm keeping. An Easter bin. St. Patrick's Day I'm keeping. Keeping. Always need that. Because this is for when we decorate eggs. I'm gonna get rid of the plastic eggs. Decor in the bottom of the vase, this goes somewhere else. These are fun. I got rid of a lot of plastic eggs. So I'm just gonna keep these. Had this for years. Now, I used to have two other bins of Easter. The other two were just filled with plastic eggs. That's how much I got rid of as far as plastic eggs. Okay, so that is four. So that's 70. And then we have 240 so far. So 240 plus 70 is 310. Okay, 310 so far, total. You know, another reality is that when we're in the middle of decluttering, this is the chaos. This is what it may look like if you're doing a big purge like what I'm trying to do. So if you guys have started decluttering more or you've been doing it through the past few months, maybe even starting this year, you know, leave a comment below and let me know how that process is going for you, what you're learning from it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please hit that subscribe button if you're not already subscribed. I love making home and entertaining simple, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. Hi lovelies, I have a Patreon page. I'll put a link in the description box below, and I will see you in the next one. Bye. Your love so sweet, your heart, my sweet potato pie.